The movie was invented by the writer Andrew Stern when he was at dinner and five of his friends were on their cell phones, and instead of talking, they were just concentrating on their machines. And that's when he had the thought.
I'm a boring dinner guest.
I play Cindy. She's this, she's a troubled woman. She's going through a hard time in her life. She's having difficulty having a child, and it's kind of affecting her marriage, and that her husband's now become a bit cut off, and then she's goes to the internet to find friends, essentially, as so many people do, to find somebody to talk to, someone to connect with. And then suddenly, her and her husband, played by Alex Skarsgård, and find themselves with no money in their account. Suddenly, everything's been wiped out. Then they call on Frank Grillo's character, who is an expert in sort of solving these computer crimes, and so. Everything, all our history as husband and wife on our own computers becomes revealed.
It's been a while. I forget the gentleman's name, but he's got a boy. Yes. He's got a wife. He's got a daughter too. It looks very similar to me. That much I know. I'm hearing the movie is good. I haven't seen it yet. I believe it's still called Disconnect, and I hope I'm still in it.
Well, let's talk about your beard, because it took a long time.
Oh, that's right, I got a beard in it.
I asked him to grow a beard, and...
And I go hair like a Chinaman, so it took me 12 months. It cast me 12 months before we started shooting, and what you see is the best I got. It's tough to know that you're doing drama unless you've got some kind of facial hair on.
Or no makeup. And no hair, which was my situation with Henry, you know. So my makeup artist would like try to put, she's like, I'm just gonna, like, don't tell him, I'm just put a little bit. And then he'd come to set and be like, and just take his dirty hands. Just, wipe my, he's just drama, Paula. Yeah.
We tried to knock her down from a 12 to a 10.
Oh.
What is good about him is that he's very, very human. There's no sort of cliche director sort of veneer that he walks around with. And so it's nice to have somebody who's very human and raw and open and vulnerable and participating and just kind of being one of us. And when you're doing a film about that very subject, it's nice to have somebody that you know is not full of crap on the other side watching.
And then also the feeling of it being guerrilla, like after you do so many studio pictures, it's so much fun to, like, he would just be like, it's raining outside, you guys jump outside, we're gonna get the camera. Alex and I jumped out of a car and just started running in the rain. No permits. Sorry, I don't know if that gets into trouble.
No,
but I mean, it felt fun. I felt like I was making a student film again, but that's where the art is. And sometimes in this business of making movies, you lose the art. And so for me, it was a very satisfying experience.